Hello everyone, David here, and I'm doing a video for GFW Trains, just running trains, and he's going to take everybody's video and put them together. So let's have some fun. And in case you're wondering, this used to be my son's bedroom, and so that's why there's still a bed in here, in case somebody comes to visit. Here's my train collection. I think I counted about 45 trains, plus about a half a dozen that are broken.